On the city's west side tonight, a car slams right into a building. This happened between Linwood and Calvert. Police tell us the building is vacant, but because the gas is still on, they had to close off several blocks. This was just as a precaution. No one was hurt. That's the good news. Police tell us they're still investigating, trying to figure out exactly what caused that driver to lose control.